Gatsby was my best friend and a good man. It's a shame he had to die with such a stupid act of violence. But he's gone now. But his memory will live on.
I hit someone. Oh my god.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
It's okay, man. It's okay. It's okay. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. It's okay, man. It's okay. But I gotta go. You gotta get over it. She's dead. All right? It's part of life. People die. You gotta get over it. Suck it up. I gotta go drink some coffee.
Say hello to my little friend. Lock and load. It's just been revoked. You've terminated time. Why so serious? Take a Gatsby down.
God, I love this stuff.
He's gone.
Hello?
Where's Gatsby?
He was right over there. Right there. Right. Yeah, right there.
Thanks.
Yeah. No problem.
Gonna love today, gonna love today, gonna love today, and everybody.
darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. Dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound. Silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one did the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows.
Can't believe how all this started. He should have just left Daisy alone. I told him to. He just wouldn't listen. And Tom was just looking for a way to kill Gatsby. George was his answer. I never really liked Myrtle, though. Don't really care that she died. But I mean, honestly, he let Daisy drive the car. Why would you do that? Daisy is terrible at driving. I mean, she's a woman. That's like asking to kill somebody. I mean, she was a terrible driver. She almost hit like 10 people. But yeah, it's just a shame that she would die. Son of a—
I don't see the face of color.